Alrighty. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot building host for today, Madog. I'm bringing you Robocraft, a build episode. Don't forget, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, makes such a lovely sound. Take a bite of that like button, not literally, of course. And please, please, share the content. Helps expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Madog here with another Joy Of Robo Building episode. As y'all have noticed, I started playing a playthrough of Chrono Trigger since Nintendo released their hold on the no streaming their games and all that, so I figured we'd honor that game by building the Wings of Time in here as a robot to fight in Robocraft. So, without further ado, let's discuss what parts we're going to need. We're going to be using the compact cubes and light cubes. And then we're going to be using some thrusters as well. Thrusters and wings. Might throw on some skis as well. We'll see. As for weapons, I believe I want to use the lasers here. It's either gonna be the lasers or the plasmas. We'll see what we have room for. And the special parts, I would like to use the blink module. And add a few happy little shields here and there. And of course, add some drivers. Alrighty, guys. Oh, I forgot I got those Christmas lights too. Alrighty, let's get started. First things first, we're gonna need. Let's go and get that blink module in there. Don't forget, guys, mirror mode is your best friend. Go and just put that down right there. And then we're gonna go ahead and get our two little guys as well. Into the original pilot seats. Well, we're actually gonna have to build that up some. Okay. Let's go and get those light cubes in there. There we go. Now let's go ahead and get our drivers. There we go. And then let's go ahead and get our compact cubes. Where are y'all? There you are. Let's raise this up, shall we? What is it? There we go. There we go. I like it. I see. Well, actually, these inside parts we still need to leave it as much CPU as we possibly can. Alrighty. The This might make it too big, now that I'm thinking about it. Might need to just put this module in the back. Put them side by side. Then I can make it too smaller. Yeah, let's do that. Sorry about that, guys. Let's go and get this module in here. Again. So it is 3 wide. Got it. Alrighty. There we go. I like it. Alright. Now let's go and get those light cubes again. There you are. Can go ahead and get our drivers again. There we go. Could just make it one driver. Yeah, let's go ahead and make it one driver, and then we can make this skinnier, actually. A little more so. Let's go ahead and fill this in with light cubes. So, yeah. There we go. And then we can do glass all the way around. Because we can't... Oh, we can do there. Probably have to do... Where are you at? There you are. There we go. I like it. Actually looks like a cockpit now. That's great. Alright. Now let's go ahead and get those compact cubes again. Let's hope we have enough CPU for all this. I did forget to do one thing. There we go. Need to bring up my picture I'm referencing. There we go. Alright. Alright. So... One more out will be perfect, and then we can leave it at that, basically. All right, I like it. Let's go ahead and, oh wait, we need compact ones. Then we need to do the curved ones right here. Where are y'all at? There you are. And then we can do a solid cube right there. There we go, I like it. Alright. Now we can get our thruster on there. Where are you? There you are, the one I wanted. Can I do one more back? How about two more back? Alright. I suppose that's fine. There we go. I like it. Alright, and let's let's go ahead and get some light cubes in here. There we go. And let's go ahead and get a triangle cube in there. There we go. I like it. And then we can go ahead and get... or we could do that. Let's see. Let's see how that would look, actually. I have to do the curvy ones, wouldn't I? It might look better anyway. Let's see how those look. Yeah. Let's click there. There we go. Yeah, I like that better. Okay. Alright, and then that fits better like that. And then now we can do that like so, no? Which one? Or would it just be an incline would look good there? Let's see. Of course, if we do it the right way. Actually, yeah, that matches up nicely. Looking good. I like it. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this back on here, huh? Get some compact cubes here. Yeah, it pretty much stays the same length once you go back. Okay. Alright. Just trying to figure out how long to make this. That probably one more row back at least before we start doing the thrusters on the back. And now we need to do, I meant to do Alt-Tab to kind of see how this back end is. Okay. Got it. Okay. Alrighty. And then we need those ones right there. There we go. There we go. I like it. And then we need to have those big thrusters on there again. There they are. I really hope two could fit under here. Oh, I know it. I have to move this all back one more. Okay, that's not a problem. Make it a little longer than we wanted to, but I'm okay with this. Now let's make sure those thrusters fit before we move on. There they are. Nice. I like it. Now, there's not normally thrusters right here, but I feel that the more thrusters we have on it, the better. So let's see if we can put some fours here. Put them right there. That's good, I like it. Alright, now let's go ahead and finish off that tail end. I guess let's go ahead and round that in. And then we can go ahead and do like we did last time. And do a cone. General shape. Now we need to get the wings on there. Very important that we get our wingspans on there. We want to go with T4s. I think T4s will be perfect to what I'm going for here. Let's see. Wingspans. Yeah, about there. Three of them like that. I know there's only one on the thing, but figured we might as well. Let's see. It's kind of off the back of the glass, but we can't really duplicate that too much. Oh, maybe we can. Let's go and get the glass on here. Let's see. Glass. Alright, we gotta do the nice curvy glass. There we are. Let's do it there instead. And we can do it there instead. There we go. Like it. Alright, let's get that there like so. There we go. Looking good. I like it. I wonder if we can. It's gonna be challenging to get this other one in here the way I want. Nope, we're just gonna have to go like this and do the curvy bit right there. Well, this might still work. Hold on. Let's see. Yeah, that looks like it might work. Not gonna be as round as I would like it, but. Let's go ahead and get that that. And then we can go like that. Get rid of that. There we go. And now we can go like that. That just looks wrong. But that might work. No, I want to make a nice round dome. Making a round dome is going to be very hard, though, to do. Oh, there we go. And then we can do that and that, or we can do another one of these. Oh, I know what we need to do. We need to do the round bits. Sorry guys, this is gonna take a little getting used to. Make me as round as I would like it, but it's gonna be close enough. There we go. Now that looks proper. And these in the front need to be fixed now. Let's go ahead and get the proper round glass. That's what we do. Okay, sorry. Sorry, guys. Like, getting confused on how I should do this to get this in here. That around. So let's see. Like you, there. There we go. As much as I liked it that way, we need it the other way, so that way it will, the glass will actually go the way I want it. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Huh, they don't have slopey glass, do they? Interesting. So, what are we gonna do here? Oh, we can't even finish it there anyway. Interesting. I have to make him go down one. I suppose I could. Now I could put him there. Sorry, guys. There we go. We need to replace that with that. And then now we can put a solid cube there. Let's just put see if the slanted glass will fit there. It does. Nice. Okay, now we can do that. And we can fill it in finally with the rest. There, that was a little tougher for me than I wanted it to be, but... I wonder if there's a... I suppose I could do that. The back. Nah, won't look right. Just trying to think of a fin that we could do with that. That will look weird and take up a lot of room. I don't think there's something here that we can use. We'd have to make that taller. The only thing I can think of is maybe put a wing there. Let's see. A small wing. Now, it's gonna get in the way too. We'll just have to put the wing on the back. Alright, let's get the glass back in there that we took away. Let's go back to movement. And we were using T4s if I remember correctly. I guess we could put rudders up here instead. Oh, that's what we put on the side was rudders, wasn't it? Whoops. You know what? It might work with all rudders. Let's see. That's looking pretty close, isn't it? Alrighty, let's get the weapons on there before we don't have any more CPU left. Are we gonna do the legendary laser? Yeah, it's way too big, isn't it? That's okay. I think we can manage to do... Should we do that? Or maybe we should do missile launchers. Put them below here. It'd probably be best to do the legendary then. It's so much bigger though. Now let's stick to our original plan. Let's stick to using plasmas if we're not going to be able to put the others on. Blocking the look of it though. Darn. I really wish I could fit it right here. All that's in the way though. Oh, is that the only thing that's in the way? Is that thruster? I'm gonna put a smaller one there. There we go. Alright, let's get rid of that. So there's two there. Darn. We do need to push you back one, don't we? Kind of messing everything up, aren't you? All right. Let's get that thruster back in there. Because that needs to be on the front. It needs to be this kind, too. Because that's the kind we use. There we go. Actually, now it's even, so that works out a lot better. Okay. Now let's go and get those cubes back. And let's get that cone. Where's the cone? There we go. Looking good. So we got 1, 2, 3. I guess we can put one right here as well. Did get 4 on there, so that works out. Let's test this thing to see if it'll even fly. That's what I was worried about when I did all rudders. Alright. The sides have to be well, there are points in the back, so I guess we could do the 2 in the back as rudders. So let's get rid of these. Put some actual wings on here. Put that on backwards. There we go. Let's test that again. Is it because they don't have a rudder on the bottom? Maybe because I don't have rudders in the back. I've always had issues with making flyers, so. Let's see if we can do this instead. We're gonna limit these. And let's get some rudders in the back here. Look as weird. And if we can, let's get at least one rudder on the bottom. There we go. There we go. Now let's test it out. There we go. Nice. I would like to add a few more thrusters to it though. Let's see where we can fit some of those at. Let's see. I guess it would be the T3s would be the best bet for getting something to fit. I wonder if T4s would fit there. Let's see. Nope, too fat. Shouldn't know those would be too fat. Alright, let's go on top and see what we got to work with over here. I bet you we could fit a T2 in there. There we go. I like it. Let's see, there's gotta be, there we go. I was like, I know there's gotta be at least a few more places I can put some thrusters. There we go. I like it. There we go. Let's test that out again. See how quick it is now. Oh yeah, that's better. Nice. Takes so long for me to get back down, but getting up is no problem. Let's see. I think we had some CPU left. I wonder if we could fit an energy cube somewhere. Now, the energy cube itself is... Oh, it's only 150. Where would we put it? It would have to go in here, wouldn't it? Suppose we could just put it on top. That would look silly though. Let's just see how this looks real quick, guys. Alright, let's take mirror mode off because it's throwing me through a loop here. I mean, doesn't change the look of it too much. And it gives us more options. So, let's test that out real quick. It's a little easier for me to get down now. I like all the acrobatic moves it can do. Yeah, we pretty much have that other, the blink module to help us get down. Oh, we can turn on a dime. I like that. Alrighty. What do you give me happy little shields on there, though? Let's look real quick and see if we can't get one happy little shield on there. Where would you put it? Would be the question. We need the round. glass. There we go. I guess the only place I could think of would be here. I don't think there's a happy little shield that slants up like I would want there. It'll have to be something like this. Yeah, that's funny. Oh. I forgot I didn't have mirror mode on. Don't forget, guys, mirror mode is your best friend. Not really anywhere we can put a happy little shield. The only thing I could think of would be to put one of these just right here, but it doesn't really serve a purpose. I don't want to put something there unless it's going to serve a purpose. Yeah, that'll block, so... Nope. Unfortunately, I don't think we can put a happy little shield on here this time. But that's alright, I suppose. Not every build has to have a happy little shield. I would like every build to have a happy little shield, but... It doesn't always happen. Alright, let's see if we can't... Oh, I know what we need to do. Since we connected that there... Actually, probably would be a good idea to get rid of those. And let's see, we need compact pyramid. Actually, how would I go about doing this? Think about this for a second. Okay, like that would be good. And then I guess we would just do a triangle piece in there, right? Can't think of another way of doing that. Gives it a little more health and style. And now we can get those T2s back on there. There we go. And maybe one more right there. Since we do mirror mode, we could do that. I think that'll do it. Let's test it one more time just to make sure. Nice. ready, guys? Let's go ahead and paint it. Now, this one's a simple paint job. It's mostly white with some golds and browns. I really wish they had a more white looking color than that, but it'd be hard to get gold on here other than maybe doing it here. Yeah, I guess we could do it there. Do you like that yellow for gold, or does this one look better? There's also this yellow. I think the original yellow we had was best. Yeah, original yellow best. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. What else is gold? Let's just go ahead and make that gold. Guess we can just connect that like so. And then this thruster below is gold. I guess all the big thrusters we can do gold. There we go. And the wings are brown. Now, maybe that looks really close. Actually, I think that's it. That scares me every time it does that. Because I'm not expecting it because it didn't used to do that. So when you were building, you didn't level up. So we'll make the guns gold as well. And I think that's it. Unless we want to do all the thrusters gold. I think I'm good with that. Then you can still see out. There we go. I like that. Yeah, let's leave all the rest alone. Let's go test it out, see how it looks now. Yeah, because the wings are brown with like a gold edge, but it's kind of, you can't do two tones on things, so. Yeah, that looks good. It takes so long for me to fall. It's like I'm so light, I can just float here forever. Alrighty, guys. Let's go, let's name it, and go test it out real quick on the AI. I really hope this one does well because I really like the way it looks. Wish it would leave you at the end of your list, that way you could name it easier. Alrighty guys, let's go test her out. No anti-air on the other team, but nothing but legendary laser guns.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. What the? The battle for Birmingham Power Station has begun.
Wait, why is it behaving differently here than it did in the test area? No, what is your deal? Hey. Why do things work? Why do the physics work differently in the test area than they do here? Oh my goodness. Let's go retest it and make sure that it's not misbehaving. I really don't understand that. That makes no sense to me. I didn't do anything, that's just... Okay, it's working normal here. Why are you not working normal in normal gameplay mode? That makes no sense to me. None whatsoever. The only thing I can think of is maybe too many rudders on top, but... But yeah, it's gonna have good weapons against anti-air now. No.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
That's behaving. Why did it act up the last one? Has begun. Got me finally. Darn. Hmm. not good on taking on groups, so I need to make sure I came back. There we go. Find this way here till I rebuild. Why is my team over here and the enemy team's over there? Okay. Let's go ahead and get it over here. Yeah, I just gotta hang back and only attack when... Yeah, only attack whenever no eyes are on me. So I'm a good go in there quick and hit. Okay. Not as strong... robot as I would have liked it to be. And then pretty much after I get, I'm gonna say like three wings nicked, especially the bottom one, I'm kind of screwed. So I may want to reconsider putting some rudders, more rudders at the bottom. Let's see. Let's go back to edit. Did we have room to put rudders at the bottom? We don't. Not without taking away our huge thrusters in underneath. Let's try that and see what happens. Let's just see. Movement. Then we can put a T3 spit there. Nope. T2 as well, though. Oh! Well, let's see what that does first before we commit to it. To make us more stable. We don't seem to have lost any speed. Oh, I've got a better idea. I wonder if that would work. Let's see. Let's see, because we want to keep things hidden on here. Sorry, guys. It's going to be a little bit longer of a Robocraft build episode. I want to get this one right. What the? Okay. Not sure why it did that, but whatever. Did I? How did I manage to get that cube there? Okay. Whatever you say, game. Movement. We need the wrappers again. No, we can't. We need the space like we have up there. Now, fortunately, so what if we do just two? Just do two and thrusters. At least that doesn't look as bulky bad. Let's test that out. See how we like it. Seems like we still got that same great speed. Seems like it lowers better. It's always in a constant state of going up unless I'm holding down. Nice. Oh yeah. I think that'll do it. Alright, we have a lot of extra wings on there. So it's a little bit different than the previous design, or the original design of the ship, but I still like it a lot. It's reacting good, and that's all that matters. Alrighty guys, let's paint that wing. If I remember correctly, it was the first brown. Yep, there we go. And yeah. We're good. Still looks like the wings of time. The back end's a little different. There's an extra two wings there. Extra two wings there as well, and then wings underneath. And then a lot of extra thrusters. But other than that, the general shape of it is still correct, so. Yeah. I think I forgot to paint my little guy. What color do I want to paint him? Let's paint him red. There we go. Oh, I forgot to do the glass. Let me do it like a light blue. Just enough to give it a hint of color. Get a little bit of red. There we go. That looks nice. I like it. Just thought of something else I could do, but... Nah, just leave it alone. It looks good, and yeah, I'm very happy with that. Alrighty guys, well, in the next Robocraft episode, we'll test it out against actual players, so thank you all for joining me. And unfortunately, we didn't get a little happy little shield on there, but you know, can't always have happy little shields, so. Alrighty guys, this is Mad Dog signing off, and please join me as we howl at the moon as we go.